Hey everyone, this is a quick video just to let you know that I think one of the best ways to study for the bar exam is to grab some free outlines. You can get these from a friend of yours who took the bar exam, or as you'll see in a minute, you can get at least some jurisdictions from my website. You can also just search free whatever name of your state outlines and something will come up on Google. I think one of the reasons you want to get these free outlines is just to look through them at the beginning of your bar prep, because it'll give you some confidence that you really don't have to learn the hundreds and hundreds of pages that your bar prep program gives you in that massive stack of books that you get sent. Another reason to look through them is just kind of see organization that is used, and kind of maybe put that in your mind and say, is this an organization structure I might want to use? And if it is, you know, go for it. If it's not, you know, kind of come up with your own organizational structure for your outlines. I have the following outlines at my website: MB Outlines, California Outlines, New York Outlines, and Oregon Outlines. Now you can just go over and grab those. There's no opt-in. I don't want your email or anything like that, so no problem. The exact URL is barexammind.com/outlines, and that'll take you to the various jurisdictions I just mentioned. So I hope this can help you out when you take the bar exam, and if you have any questions, just use the contact form at barexammind.com, and I'll get back to you within a day or so. Thanks.